Hey, fucker, sorry. There the whole time, I didn't even know. Oh, dead. No, no. Zooks, Emma, what an incredible clang. Nobody rings a bell quite like you. Carpet block thrones and goddess statues, even altars, it would seem you have rather grand ambitions for this place. And our forces continue to swell with over most soldiers drawn here by the peel of the Builder's Bell. It is not only in numbers that our strength has increased, it would seem the castle guard have now mastered Spin and Slice too. Ho ho ho, well done, young builder. My kingdom goes from strength to strength, and soon we shall be strong enough to defeat the monsters once and for all. First things first, Emma, let us bid these new arrivals a hearty welcome to Moonbrook Castle, their new home. Well, would you look at that? You took a plain and functional kitchen and turned it into a beautiful castle cafeteria that really whets the appetite. No doubt the townspeople will be inspired to use any ingredients they find in the chest to make all sorts of delicious foodstuffs. Of course, I myself would never dream of doing such a thing. It would be a mortal sin, strictly prescribed by Almighty Hargon. Speaking of Hargon, do you think it's true that one of his spies has infiltrated the castle? I hear fevered whisperings of treason and treachery, but what real harm has actually been done? If there is a traitor in our midst, they're not the most efficient fellow. But what if they are merely biding their time until one day? Oh, my mind runs wild with the possibilities, and one of us could be the spy. What if it were Warwick? He's so noble and understanding and upstanding, almost suspiciously so. Oh, Zara, there's something curiously unassuming about her. And what of Lord Jeremiah? He might be a double agent turned by the monsters during his time among them. Well, it could be me. Don't be ridiculous. I may be a devout disciple of the children of Hargon, but espionage is not one of my many talents.
Thank you.
Yep. Yep. Thank you. Yeah! Give them the swords, then I have to stop. Yep, save. Hey, well, I'm done for now. Stay safe, don't be an asshole. See ya.